بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته Welcome back to another session of Quranic Arabic recitation with Tajweed rules. In this session we will be studying next set of nine syllables, that's from here to there. And it's page number 12, Al-Qaida Nuraniya. This slide is just a reminder for transliteration purposes. So the first letter is Kha. Kha fathatin, and the alif next to it is silent. Kha fathatin khan. Kha fathatin khan. So the fathatin sound, the an sound is produced because of fathatin. Kha kasratin khin. Kha kasratin khin. The in sign is produced because of the kasratin. Kha dhammatin khun. Kha dhammatin khun. The un sound is produced because of the dhammatin. Khun, khin, khun. Khun, khin, khun. So the next letter is ghain. Ghain fathatin, and alif here is silent. Ghain fathatin ghun. Ghain fathatin ghun. Ghain kasratin ghin. Ghain kasratin ghin. غين ضمتين غن غين ضمتين غن غن غين غن غن غين غن The next letter is ح So ح فتحتين and then ألف is silent here ح فتحتين حن ح فتحتين حن ح كسرتين حن حا كسرتين حن حا ضمتين حن حا ضمتين حن حن حين حن حن حين حن And the next few slides will be sounds only. خن 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 Rin, run. Run, rin, run. Han, hin, hun. Han, hin, hun. So this is the end of this session. In next session, we will practice those nine syllables 10 times without explanation, just to give you in a practice. We will see you in next session, inshallah. Until then, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.